day one. I'm so excited. Where are we going? What are we doing?
I'm going to show you the city.
Are we going in one of those big red buses?
No. I could tell you how we're getting there, but let me show you.
You have got to be kidding me.
What do you mean?
What's wrong with the big red bus?
Let's be honest. I'm nothing against the big red
bus. How many tourists go on the big red bus?
Exactly. Are you a tourist? We want you to be a Cape Townian. Pinky promise, I won't kill you. Let's do this.
Jeez, luck.
Cannot possibly call yourself a true Cape Townian unless you know somebody from Buka. That's why I'm very happy to call Faldila my friend. But today we're going to focus on the koesister. So do you know that there's a difference between koesister and koesister?
No, no idea.
The koesister is basically the Dutch one, the one that is plated and is very, very sweet.
Maar Faldila, op 'n Sondagoggend, that big round one, that's the koesister.
Yeah.
That's the one I love.
That's the one we're going to make now. What does it feel like?
Firstly, it feels illegal, but yeah, I'll help you.
Dude, this is turning into a different kind of show, eh?
The scene from the movie Ghost, you know?
Yeah, wow. Ghost,
making pottery. This is a real bonding moment.
This is amazing. Did you move here with your whole family? So you're already feeling that you're doing something you never would have done in Joburg.
Jeez, yeah. Never ever heard of this. You don't get these at Woolworths.
No.
No, not this time.
So generally, we bump into each other in Cape Town. It's just a friendly salam.
Salam, Ufa.
Ufa means how are you? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine.
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah, yes. Ufa?
14 Ks.
Sufa. Oh, that's the other word. I said more like mashallah.
Mashallah.
What mashallah?
Mashallah.
The other word, Kimba.
Help on it, Darren. Shukran. Have one.
No, it's for real. Mmm. That one was for real. Mmm. Delicious.
Thank you.